I'm Haruna and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a treat both for you and me as I'm trying some Japanese sweets. I got a couple of different ones and I think you're gonna enjoy them. I'm definitely gonna enjoy quite a few of them because some of them are my absolute favorites and a couple I've never ever tasted before, so this could get really, really interesting. So let's start. So the first sweet that I'm trying out is called Haichu Blocks. This is the apple flavour, and these got like little candy crystals inside them that has almost makes them a bit crunchy. They have a really, really nice green apple flavour, and they come in many other flavours as well, such as cola, lemon, peach, grape, and whatever else you can think of really. Most of the typical Japanese flavours. Let's have some haichu. I'm opening a new one because it's squashing. So they're much softer than you think. When you press it, it's quite hard. But when you put your teeth into it and you start chewing, all this flavour just comes out and you just forget all about it. Now, my favourite of these is the cola one, but this is a close second. It actually tastes like a little bit sweet green apples. That is really, really, really tasty. The next sweets I'm going to show you are Haichu Minis. Now, these are the same as this, but they come in a little bag, and funnily enough, even though Haichu is one of my favourite candies, I've actually never had these before. Just like the regular ones, they come in many, many, many different flavors, and this bag has grape, kiwi, lemon, and acerola, it's a type of cherry. I've never had that before, so that'll be very, very interesting. Now, I'm really looking forward to these. These are the same ones as the haichu box, but the little mini box. See lots of different colours, so I'm guessing that purple will be the grey, green one will be the kiwi. I don't think I've ever had kiwi candy before. That's going to be really exciting. And the yellow and the red should be the cherries and the lemon. Try these mini haichus. I really want to try kiwi flavour because I can't even think of ever had the poppy flavor. Now these, compared to the other haichus, these have a little candy coating around them. Definitely about the same texture on the inside. Oh, I'm gonna have more kiwi flavored candy. That's really, really good. Try a grape one. Always a big fan of grape flavor. Maybe I should have finished the other one, but very typical Japanese grape flavor. Now, grape in Japan tastes nothing like grape anywhere else, and I absolutely love it. Definitely recommend it. A little bit easier to eat than these, and also they're smaller, so for sharing. Now, what is a Japanese sweets video without Kit Kats? These are this year's Halloween flavour and they are apple pie flavoured. I'm really, really looking forward to trying these. I'm not completely sure if you can get these anymore. Like I said, these were the Halloween ones this year. As when we lived in Japan for so 2017 for Halloween, they made a pudding flavour and we absolutely loved it. But after Halloween, we couldn't find it anywhere and I haven't had it since. So I'm hoping that these are really good because I have three bags. On the note of Kit Kats, I have a couple of more that I brought with me last time I went home from Japan, which was actually last year. Luckily they last for a while. So I have peach ones. I don't have the packaging, sadly. I still have quite a few of them, but I don't have the packaging anymore. So I've got peach, and I have lemon and sea salt, which was the summer flavor last year. And I'm really looking forward to these because I love lemon. Can I have a look at the apple pie? Of course, there's a ghost on them because it's a Halloween flavour. So open. Oh, they're purple, just like the packaging. Oh. Little purple bits in them. I didn't know that apples were purple. It does smell like sweet pastry. I'm really, really looking forward to trying these. Now for the summer flavour of Kit Kat and the peach ones. Summer flavour should be, from what I can see, lemon and maybe sea salt. Nice, looks like a bit buttery, definitely white chocolate. They don't really smell like anything. Oh, no. Now I can smell it. It definitely smells like sweet lemon. Ones, and these I've had before. There's also white chocolate, and these are absolutely incredible. The aroma of peach just hits you when you open it. So let's try the Halloween flavour Kit Kat. Nice and purple. Mmm! It does taste like apples. Quite sweet. Oh, there's the apple pie. Oh my god. That is so good. I might eat the whole bag. Lemon sea salt Kit Kat. Ooh, there's lemon in there. That's really, really lemony. It's not sour. Salt, maybe I read it wrong. It's really nice and fresh. I definitely understand why they would make this a summer flavor, because it's really, really nice and light. Now, peach one. Like I said, I've had these before, and they're incredible. I am also a very big fan of white chocolate. Oh my lord, that is incredible. They are probably the best peach flavour I've ever had. I think you can still get these in Japan. Not 100% sure. But if you can, get them. They're incredible. Now, another staple of Japanese sweets that we know about is POCKY. This is caramel butter POCKY. And I'm so excited to eat these because they look so, so, so good. My partner have been eyeing these ever since I got them in the post last week. I got these from SUGOI MART. I'll drop a link down below. And, well, we'll see who finishes them first. On the note of POCKY, I sadly do not have the packaging anymore because I got these at the airport last time I went to Japan. And they are like mega POCKYs. Obviously you can see that they're quite a bit longer than the regular ones. This is an orange flavor. Like I said, I don't have the packaging, but I'll put a picture. I've had a couple of these before, and I will of course show it to you. And they are incredible. They're much thicker than the normal ones. So let's open it up and see. Now for the caramel POCKYs. These are definitely the ones I'm looking forward to the most. Oh, they look fantastic. Open this way. Oh, this one is broken. Oh, that's so sad. They look really, they actually smell amazing. Normally POCKY don't really smell that much, but they smell really like nice and buttery. I think these are perfect for winter. Now this is the orange POCKY. Sadly, I don't have the packaging, but you can have a look at it. You can see, even just from opening it here, much bigger than a normal POCKY. I really don't want to ruin the nice packaging. And you can see it is huge compared to a normal size POCKY.
Like I said, this is the orange flavor. It actually smells like orange. And I'm really, really looking forward to eating it. I've had a couple of them before and they're amazing.
Oh, I've been looking forward to these pockies. Maybe I should eat the one that was broken. Put him out of his misery. So, caramel, butter, pocky. Mmm. Definitely caramel in there. I don't know if I can taste the butter. It does say butter and there's no pictures of it. Mmm. This I would have with some cocoa, if it's cold, just cozy. Mmm. Incredible. So the orange giant pocky, I think the package had 10 of them, 10 or 20, I'm not quite sure. It was quite a large package, as you can see in the photo. Oh, you can see inside lots of biscuit in there. They're really soft. Mmm, they have this really round, nice orange flavor. It's not too much, but it's just enough with, because there's obviously quite a lot of biscuit compared to the smaller pockies. Oh, they're so good. I'm so happy I have a couple left. I have some fettuccine. I think that's how you say it. Fettuccine, fettuccine, something like that. These are little like strips. They're, most of them are sour. I've seen a couple in Japan that was not sour, but most of them are sour. So I got white peach sour and cola sour. Now I've had the cola one before. And I quite like it. I've never had the peach one, so I'm really, really, really looking forward to trying this. Let's open them up. So the fettuccine gummies are really, really good. This one I've had before. This is the cola. They are quite small. They're really springy. Very, very sour. Obviously, you can see all the sugar. This is really, really sour. As for one. Oh, get it open. Oh, they smell incredible. Almost the same color. Still really nice and springy and soft. Oh, I'm looking forward to trying these so much. Now for the cola. They really smell like cola. Super, super soft. Ooh, there's a sour. Now, I do love sour candy, and they're not like incredibly sour. Just a tiny bit, but they're really, really good. I don't even want to look at the back of it, all the sugar. But these are really, really good. They're not a super strong cola flavor. They're just a little bit sour, a little bit sweet. Got a little bit of cola in them, which is very typical of the Japanese cola flavors. They're not too overpowering. Now for the white peach flavor. Oh wow. Mmm, they're a little bit more sour than the cola ones. But what an incredible flavor. Oh wow. Mmm. Now, I'm very fond of peach, and the Japanese peaches are absolutely incredible. They could be sweeter, actually, surprisingly enough. They have a very, like, nice, round peach flavor. It doesn't taste... It's very rare that you come across Japanese candy that tastes fake, that is just a flavor additive, which, of course, they are. But just like every other Japanese candy, they just actually taste like white peaches. And I don't know why I get surprised anymore, because they're so tasty. So the next candy I'm going to show you are pure gummies. Now these are tropical fruit and cola, and the other one is lemon. These are limited edition ones. They're actually shaped like little Pikachus. And I'm really, really looking forward to trying these. I had to get some because I love Pokemon. And it's a limited edition, so when they're gone, they're gone.
Now, I bet many of you have been looking forward to seeing these, since these are limited edition. So these are the lemon ones. Let's see, they're actually shaped like Pikachu. Oh my god, they're actually shaped like Pikachus. No, that's a heart. Where's the Pikachu? Oh, there we go. There is a little lemon Pikachu. Can you see it? And the other one should be tropical fruit and cola gummies. Now this should also be in the shape of Pikachus. Let's see. Yep, there we go. Got another little cute little Pikachu. Oh my god, these are so cute.
Now, I'm really looking forward to these. I kind of don't want to eat them just because they're so cute. But let's have a lemon one. Eating a little lemon Pikachu, and it kind of kills me a little bit. Mmm. Ooh, that's sour. Ooh. Sour lemon gummy. Definitely. Ooh. Now for the tropical fruit and cola. I'm not quite sure if they're actually both, because they're all, if you have a look, they're all the same color. So tropical fruit and cola together could be quite interesting. Let's have a look. I guess I'm eating a Pikachu. I feel so mean. Mmm. Wow, that is good. Mmm. So obviously these are sour as well, and there's a little bit of cola flavor, not very much, but it's definitely, I feel like I'm drinking fruit juice, but it's a bit sour. That's really, really good. Luckily, I have a couple of more of this. These are limited edition, so if you want to grab a couple, they do have them. I don't know if they have them in stock, but they do sell them at SUGOI MART, which I've dropped down below. Do grab a couple of these. They're not cheap. When you order them from overseas, but they're incredibly tasty, and well, it might be your only chance this year to eat some tiny Pikachus. Now, last but not least, I have a whole strip of Ramune candy. These are, I got a little one here, little like crumbly joy candies. This is an orange flavor. The other flavors on here, because this is the same one as this one. This is a single pack. I think this costs like 10 yen, something like that. We've got melon, strawberry, lemon, and grape. And then it just two of each. These are super, super nice. They're quite sweet. I don't know if the orange one will be that sweet, but I know that the strawberry ones are quite sweet. But they're so cute and small. It's like, it's a great little gift for someone, for example.
The Ramune candies. Now I'm gonna open this one. This is the orange flavor. So you can see the tiny little sweets. There's a little bit of sugar coming off them. They're very crumbly, a little bit hard, but oh, they actually smell really, really nice. Let's try them out.
All right, so we got Ramune candies. I'm just gonna try the orange ones. I've had the strawberry ones. And I've had the melon ones as well. I'm not always that fond of the melon flavour. In Japan, it's interesting, but I like the flavour of melon. So let's give the orange a try. Oh, they're more crumbly than I thought they would be. Oh, they just melt. Oh, it's gone. It just melts away. Mm. Definitely want to buy more of these next time I go to Japan. And they cost like nothing. I think this is about 100 yen, so a dollar, a pound, nothing. Really great for gifts as well, because they always have really great flavors. So now that I'm full of sugar, I really hope that you've enjoyed this video. I've definitely enjoyed it. And if you like content like this, things that has to do with Japan, do subscribe and give me a thumbs up if you like this video. If you've tried any of these candies, or you have any candies from Japan that you'd like me to try, do drop me a comment down below and I'll definitely check it out. So until next time, bye!